WCBI First Alert AccuWeather Forecast on CW4 with meteorologist Trevor Burchett.
What a yucky day. That's about the only way to describe it. I was outside for all of 20 minutes total, walking to my car and then going to get gas earlier. It was just gross. Now the wind is blowing. It's cold. It's just a ridiculously horrible day. The good news is better weather is on the way. The rain is moving out of here, but that rain gets replaced with colder air. We're talking about lows in the 20s this week. Our next chance for rain is Thursday, but even then, I think after this, we're not going to see any rain like we saw today here for at least another week or so. Here's your rainfall total so far. Keep in mind it is still raining. Nearly an inch in Columbus, over that in Starkville, Louisville, and Carthage. About a half an inch in Tupelo, over that in Houston. Fortunately, no extremely heavy rain to lead to any type of flooding, but more so just a nuisance rain situation. The low pressure responsible is now moved off to our east, but the showers on the back end of it are coming through our area right now. So this back edge of rain here through Itala County and Montgomery County, that's it. So once that pushes through, we are done with the heavy rain. It is going to be out of here. But look behind it, that cold front is moving in, and once that comes in, that's going to be our real blast of colder air. You thought it was cold right now? No way. It's going to be even colder here in the next couple of days. The time lapse from Columbus verifies what I was talking about. Just kind of a yucky day. Clouds out there, often on rain showers. More rain than not, for sure. And that's why we ended up with about an inch of precipitation here in Columbus and counting. It is still raining outside. It's also raining in Starkville right now. Wet roads on Highway 12. Give yourself a few extra minutes if you plan to be out, maybe even tomorrow morning with those roads remaining wet. As for tonight, though, temperatures are going to be chilly, 38 degrees for the low. Showers eventually ending. I think after midnight, we're going to be dry. Clouds stick around and breezy winds. We've had a few messages on Facebook saying, hey, what's up with all this wind? That's just that pressure system coming through. Winds anywhere from 10 to 15 miles an hour tonight, gusting up to 25 at times. And that continues through the day tomorrow as well. Wind gusts anywhere from 15 to 25 miles an hour. We wake up mostly cloudy. Temperatures on the chilly side, 39 degrees by about 7 a.m. And really, we are going to get colder through the day. Temperatures are only going to top out in the low 40s. Most of the day is going to be spent in the 30s under a mostly cloudy sky. Now, that word is on the screen. I know you're seeing it, flurries. Nobody freak out, please. Do not go to the store. Do not get your bread and milk. Unnecessary. I think maybe we see a sprinkle, maybe a snow flurry or two sometime tomorrow as the rest of that system moves through, but we are not expecting anything crazy. Most of us will not see anything, but if you're lucky, you might see a snowflake or two tomorrow with those breezy winds continuing. Right now, rain, as I mentioned, basically all across the area. It is out of here by midnight, though. The clouds stick around. This is now 3 a.m. Temperature is in the 40s. And it remains cool through the day tomorrow. Now, here's what I was talking about. Notice some of those blue areas there. Those could be some leftover sprinkles or flurries. Notice how it's not a lot. You might get lucky. Let us know if you see a flurry tomorrow. Overall, not expecting too much. And I think by 1 p.m., we're going to be dry and the clouds will be on their way out. Maybe even some sunshine by tomorrow afternoon. But temperatures are going to remain cool. And going into Tuesday morning, staying cool. We're talking about temperatures by the time you wake up on Tuesday morning in the low and mid 20s. Likely a freeze, a hard freeze at that by tomorrow morning into Tuesday morning, I should say. So don't forget your four P's, protect your pipes, bring your plants inside. Of course, don't forget about those furry friends and check on your neighbors and friends. Make sure they're doing okay in this cold weather. Make sure their heat is working. Just check in on them. Be a kind friend, a kind neighbor. Again, cloudy and cool tomorrow, cold and breezy, maybe a snowflake, maybe a sprinkle, who knows. Sunny on Tuesday, temperatures stay chilly. Maybe some showers on Thursday. I'm not too sold on it. I think maybe some folks see some rain. Not everybody sees it, though. We're going to stay in the 50s for the end of the weekend to the weekend as well. Good news is sunshine for the weekend. Overnight lows staying in the 20s and 30s. WCBI News at 9 on CW4 continues after this. Stay with us.